Ceremony for David Crockett High School's class of 2023. You should be extremely proud of this year's graduating class because they have reported a total of $2.9 million in scholarship awards thus far. Additionally, students from this class have already earned 775 college credits. On behalf of the class of 2023, we would like to thank some essential people who have played a pivotal role in our education and lives these past 13 years. These include the Washington to thank you guys for your encouragement, guidance, love, instruction, discipline, knowledge, wisdom, and prayers, which have molded us into the people we are today and prepared us to continue on life's ever-changing journey. Please pray with me. Dear God, thank you for these graduates and their friendships to me and to one another. First off, I would just like to say congratulations to the class of 2023. If you were to go back to freshman year, you'd find a tsunami of awkward moments. At that age, we were ballot boxes stuffed full of everyone's opinions except for our own. Our swagger was like watching a Walkman try to swallow a CD. At this age, we walked as if we were concerned about how the ground would feel about our footsteps. We have all grown and changed a lot since then, and now many of us are living here with plans for the rest of our lives. Some of us know exactly what we want to do. Some of us are still trying to figure out everything and piece everything together. We have our whole future in front of us. So many decisions, so many opportunities, so many lessons, and so many battles ahead. As I was writing this speech, I had a lot of trouble thinking of ways to give advice or inspire you all. I'm in the same boat as many of you. So I decided to talk about the people I learn most from, the people who inspire me every day. I care for people on their worst days. I care for elderly in their last moments. I sit with those who are dying. I've listened to the stories of hundreds of people, their wishes, stubborn as he is, the acts of kindness from strangers he never expected. In his last moments on earth, I was given the honor of caring for him. In a month, I watched him go from an independent, opinionated man to feeding him and doing everything for him. He grew quieter every day, and a little bit more of his fiery spirit was lost. On his very last day on earth, I fed him and watched him eat his entire tray, which isn't a great sign in hospice. He perked up a little bit more. He spoke to me more than he had the entire week. We reminisced on old pictures, old memories, and then he asked me to read him his favorite scripture. I read it to him and watched him slowly relax. When I finished, he looked at me. We remember the kindness of others. We are celebrating the relationships in our lives, the obstacles we overcame, the successes. We are remembering the failures, how temporary they were, and how it turned our ambitions into something too massive for the sky. I know we haven't driven past our greatest moments. I know there is something beautiful on the horizon, just as impatient as we are. Something so eager, it wants to meet us halfway. A moment so diligently staring at its watch, trembling with nervousness, frustrated and bursting at the seams, and wondering what is taking us so long to arrive. But wherever we all end up, I hope we make it a priority to exercise kindness.
Good afternoon, students, families, faculty and staff, Mr. Boyd, and the members of the Washington County Board of Education. It is an honor to serve this community as your principal. This year, we have really thought about
Madeline Faith Orr. Kendall Elise Oster. Emma Jane Painter. Gavin Seth Parker. Dia Patel. Haley Elizabeth Patton. Gage Alexander Peterson. Thomas Joseph Petretta. Kendall Grace Phillips. Peyton Nathaniel Plashard. Carrie Adriana Quinn. Diesel Cordell Rambod. Emma Grace Rankin. Elizabeth Danielle Rasnick. Jacob Vance Ray. Kaylee May Ray. Tiana Marie Ray. Clay Eugene Rhines. Eric Thomas Rice II. Tyshawn Terrell Robinson. Corbin Mark Rodifer. Caitlin Faith Rodifer. Evan Eugene Rowley. Ashlyn Nicole Roy. Emmanuel Ruiz. Caleb Edward Rupert. Noah Alexander Russell. Titus Elijah Sanford. Rebecca Chantel Saltz. Travis Joshua Lynn Saltz. John Dosser Saylor. Chloe Nicole Schroeder. Andrew Ch- Shrek. Landon Blake Self. Aiden Christopher Sheely. Emily Hope Shell. Ethan Lane Shell. Alexis Nicole Shelton. Nathan Walter Sherfy. Riley Leanne Silvers. Aiden Kyle Skipper. Ty Alexander Slagle. Richard Andrew Sleeman. Eli Garrison Smith. Michaela Marie Smith. Andre Xavier South. Hunter Jacob Stapleton. Aiden Liam Sterrett. Annabelle Rose Stevens. Jerry Michael Stevens. William Eric Stout. Zane Lloyd Stowers. Gabriella Lillian Swiger. Bryant Scott Seibert. Austin Moore Taylor. Garrett Allen Taylor. Ryan Matthew Taylor. Selena Elizabeth Taylor. Liliana Michelle Thomas. Jacob Allen Thornton. Ethan Paul Tipton. Colton Parker Townsend. Ashley Marie Turner. Victoria Cadence Tweed. Alexander Dean Tyson. Emma Grace Waddle. Jonah Ambrose Wagner. Michael Paul Walters. Rachel Rose Weber. Darcy Ruth Welch. Hayden James Wesley. Nicole Wheelock. Emily Nicole Whitaker. Cadence Mackenzie Williams. Jace Aaron Williams. Jasmine Michelle Williams. Savannah Lee Williams. Hunter Lee Winston. Marina Gabrielle Wood. Braden Michael Woods. Zoe Beth York. Hunter Blake Davenport. Gary William Green. Kayla Madison Gergich.
Rise as we sing our alma mater.
Thank you. All right. We'll try to make it.
Class of 2023, we are pleased to take you from candidates to graduates.